The government has now cancelled the plan. It says it wants to consult the Oromo on how to move forward. But the Oromo have for decades accused the government of corruption and ignoring their rights.